ice in the sky. The more scientific definition is a sidereal day. That's the time it takes for
just diurnal variations in accordance with the sidereal day. A group at MIT.
Astrology does not correspond to the visible zodiac. Sidereal astrology does take precession into account.